It's been great. The freshmen have been great. They've been filling into the spots really well and picking up things really quickly. Overall, I think our team's, moving forward rapidly compared to past years because we have the Spain trip and we already kind of have that chemistry. And so we've kind of been able to build faster. I think we're at a good spot right now moving into our, our first games next week.
It's been going pretty well. I feel like, our trip in Spain, so I feel like that's what really kind of was like a catalyst for coming into the fall, and guys were kind of like prepared a little bit more. And then, our freshmen coming in, I feel like they got a really easing way into the whole year. So I feel like it's been going pretty well.
Well, we have a lot to accomplish. I mean, we feel good about some of the progress we've made. We feel obviously great about some of the accomplishments we had last year, but we didn't make the Ivy League tournament. We didn't win the Ivy League regular season. We didn't play in the NCAA tournament. So those are all goals that are front and center on our minds and, in all of our conversations and everything we do. So we've got a lot left to accomplish. We've got a ton to work towards and for. And we've got a new group. We've got four new freshmen and, we've got returning players, but a lot of them are going to be in different roles this year. So this is a new year. It's a new team with a lot that we want to accomplish when we think about, where we want Brown basketball to be. And we want to be in the NCAA tournament. We realize that's a tall challenge, but that's what we're working towards.
Our team goals this year, honestly, is just to play basketball the right way and control the things that we can control, and everything else will take care of itself. So we want to get to the tournament and we want to dance in March, but we got to take care of what we need to take care of and what we can control to do
that.
Yeah,
we're definitely tight off the floor and on the floor. I think it starts there off the floor because, like, if we don't really get along off the floor, it's going to be hard for us to have chemistry on the floor. So I think all of us guys, like, really get along and just like hanging around each other, and so that really translates onto the court.
You're going to see high-level basketball at the Pizzatola all year long. We've got some great non-conference opponents. We've got, obviously, the always difficult Ivy League slate. Our team is playing at a high level. The Ivy League in general is a top 10 conference. And I think if you come out and watch us play, you'll see a team that's fun to watch, a team that works really, really hard, and then we're going to be playing against some great opponents. So great basketball played here at the Pits.